And check this out. There's an adorable new furry face at the Stone Zoo. This baby two-toed sloth was born last week to parents Lunesta and Nero. Zoo officials tell us the baby sloth is strong and healthy, but it will stay attached to its mom for several months to allow it to be properly nurtured. This is the sloth couple's sixth child. Stone Zoo says it's excited for guests to watch the baby grow and settle into its new habitat.